Alright, so this is a young crocodile. I'm told it's 7 years old. They say they grow very slowly, and some of them, the ones we have in the pool right now, close to 30 years old, they said they grow their entire life. Even right now, I feel that this little guy is cold, but very calm. Like you can see, the mouth is tied with a rubber band because it can snap. So we have to be gentle with it. Mm-hmm. And I think this is a beautiful animal. You just have to be careful. And then this is my guide.
Help me with this.
This is my guide. Help. The croc pit. He's been here for about 7 years. And that's Mr. Fanwa. He's a big fan of Mr. Ibo as well. Mm-hmm. So, and don't go too close to the mouth. So I think we're having fun. So, you guys should visit the crocodile farm. I think crocodile farm.
Yes.
In mm-hmm. Kenya. It's a wonderful experience. It's a once in a lifetime experience. You see all the crocodiles you probably will see in a lifetime. You know, because if you go to other zoos, you